upload the marker from the console. Come on.
You do it.
I don't think this is the right thing to do. You're being manipulated.
Gravity tethers on the Ishimura are failing. A tectonic load. We don't have long before all that rock falls. How do we do this?
We return the marker to its pedestal. The loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be whole again. And you and I can be together.
Come on, Isaac, not the dumb bird.
Come on, we need to hurry.
Atari. Well, this looks like more of the same, isn't it? Alright. Suppose we ever want to get back to the side quests. We got two. That size, stasis size. One shot with this, and then four shots with that.
This is Sergeant Bram Newman. PSEC evacuation report. The shuttle's gone. Took off and then crashed right back down into the bay. Took a whole crowd with it. Must be 100 people dead. We've lost the rest of the shuttle. God help us. There's no way out. Anyone hearing this, do not land. I repeat, do not land on Aegis 7.
Toilet.
Fuck the Ishimura. They left us to die.
Well, no, Ishimura's in the bit of... want to do that, to be honest. Capacity, whoopee-doo. Thank you. much capacity freaking things. Oh, I'm not God.
The marker signal changes us, recombines us, but there's a dead space in that signal around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
I've seen it. But this pedestal, why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
Girlfriend's lost it, Isaac. Should be any more of those phased ones because they're on the nuke ship. Imagine for a sec that every ripper blade I picked up is one of the others. God.
Warning. Unknown biohazard detected. Quarantine in progress.
Up. How is that guy still alive? Oh my god.
Do you miss them, Isaac? Medical emptied day by day. My friends left, came back in body bags, then came back. You wonder, is it insanity if everyone else sees what you see?
I'd never have left you in that place. You know that.
It was my one bright, shining star in that darkness.
She's lost
the freaking
plot.
Isaac will find me.
Alright, so there's bloody stasis shit everywhere, right? So, shouldn't hold back next time we have an attack. So we don't have much ammo.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. I'm down the hill.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Now entering tether control. Cross-contamination field engaged. Warning. Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline.
Try. Just want to see. What do you reckon?
Power restored to West's generator. Generator.
That's interesting, isn't it? Wonder if that would ever work.
Emergency elevator offline. Notifying maintenance.
To go down now.
Power restored to East generator. Power restored to tether generators. Ready for restart.
Done.
Restarting tether. Now entering zero gravity.
Okay. That didn't work.
Damn it, Isaac. Power is slowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation site's just up ahead. Make us whole.
Oh my god, she says that all the time.
Zero gravity.
Worked, would have been amazing. Alright. Oh my god, I pressed it, I didn't want it. Thank you. I'll go around.
Absolutely pressed it, and it didn't work.